Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're going from... Where are we at? I forgot where we was at. Nampa. We're going to Ketchum, Eddie's. We drive fruit, 32,767 pounds of dried fruit in the KW W990 with a Cummins X15, 565 horsepower with the Eaton 18 speed, pulling a Dorsey 48 foot reefer. We got a load of dry fruit. Could do without that. Ignore it. Never happened. So anyway, let's get going. We're in version 1.40 of the game. Lights are on. Using Project Next Gen's graphics mod Skybox. Photorealistic reshade. I use a Logitech G290 steering wheel and pedals with a shifter. What I used to play with. I just got it today, so I'm still trying to learn to remember the shifting and everything.
Get ready to turn right.
But we've been doing pretty good so far. See nothing coming.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Kind of missed that gear. That's why you never turn when you're never shift when you're turning. Give me a minute, I'll figure out what life is. I hope everybody's been doing okay. Good. Well, I just got done eating some dinner. Thought I'd play a little bit of American Truck Simulator, relax, before I go to bed. This thing does not like taking off in first gear whatsoever, as it does not have it. tomorrow.
Go straight on.
Go straight on, 10-4.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Well, as soon as the light turned green, hold your horses, calm down. We're not in that big of a hurry. Only got 144 miles to go. I'm shifting, it's probably going to take us half the night to get there. Put 342,000 miles on this road. 3,428 miles on the road, sorry. Do 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 do, come on. Wish I could find me a good trailer that had underglow on it. I know the Mac trailer does by Roland, but it doesn't. The lights are all messed up in 1.40. They're like super bright, so. I guess I'll have to dig around a little bit on the forums and see what we can find. Be there a little bit after midnight. Usually don't do nighttime videos, but I decided we're going to do one today. Yeah, change it up a little bit. Helicopter, cop over, I got somebody pulled over. Go ahead and get over into the other lane. Just hang out here.
Keep left.
We're keeping left. We're keeping left. Uh-oh. That's the first time it's done that in a long time. It's speed limit 70, we're only doing 68, so... Get in front of me, cut me off, slam on the brakes, you can go to the rest area. That's smart. This Kenworth W990 is turning out to be a pretty decent truck.
Keep right, and then exit right.
I've been enjoying driving it.
Exit right. Get ready to turn left.
Better if I had it in the right gear, but not sixth. Come on. Still trying to get used to the buttons and everything. Been a long time since I used to steer the shifter.
Go straight on.
Save the wizard. I think 8th low is a decent gear to stay in through here. Hope the vibrating of the steering wheel is not messing the microphone up. It doesn't look like it is. Well, we got a taker yanker. Looks like it. Pick us a good gear here in a minute and figure out where we need to be. riding tape.
Keep right.
I could use some. Tail string would work too. I'd prefer tape though. To go and we'll be there. I think next we're going to do oversized load. I haven't done oversized load in a while.
Turn left.
Feel since we get up here. Look, getting hot in this room. Back or down?
Go straight on.
That was a nice little town. Any kind of tape would work.
Go straight on. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Looks like we're dropping at the Walgreens. Not that exit, but or not that entrance, but the next one.
Get ready to turn right.
Right past the stop sign.
Turn right.
Turn that engine brake off. That'll help us a little bit. Seriously?
You have arrived at your destination.
I can't drive now. For some reason, I just cannot do it. Let's see if I can back this thing in there, but I'm not holding my breath on it. Before we do anything, though, that shit gotta be turned off. Right there. There you go. Disabled on reverse. That's what we need. Not perfect, but it'll do. $147 4 hours 38 minutes 38 gallons of fuel $9,162. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment, and we'll see you in the next video.